Namaste. Welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I am Dr. Sudarshan. Today's question is, what to do if Shatavari Kalpa is not giving results in improving breast milk production? Shatavari Kalpa is an Ayurvedic medicine used in pregnancy and postpartum care of the mother. Shatavari Kalpa contains root of asparagus, cardamom and sugar. It acts as a galactagogue, that means it promotes the production of breast milk. It is helpful during pregnancy for mother as well as fetus and as galactagogue in postnatal period. It is also useful in menorrhagia, irregular periods, threatened abortion, physical and mental debility, fatigue, gastric irritability and gastric ulcers. It is also used in men for the treatment of sexual disorders such as premature ejaculation and sexual weakness. If you are taking Shatavari Kalpa for improving lactation and if you are not getting the desired result, try using a very high dose of Shatavari Kalpa, like 1 tablespoon 4 times a day before food. Let the mother drink more quantities of milk. Dill seeds and leaves can be administered along with Shatavari Kalpa for better results. Any one among Vidaryadi Kashaya, Stanya Janana Kashaya or Padmakadi Kashaya can be given along with Shatavari Kalpa. The regular dose of Kashaya is 15 ml mixed with 15 ml of water twice a day, half an hour before food intake. Let the mother feed the baby even if there is a very little milk. It stimulates lactation. If none of these measures work, boiled and cooled milk is the best substitute for the infant according to Ayurveda. The mother should avoid excessive thoughts and worries, lack of sleep and excessive physical activities. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.